this is Craig of Captain America Projects, bringing you part two of How to Rebuild an Atrium. I hope you enjoy it!
Well, Craig is pretty awesome. Those are the metal tabs that I used to put the mirrors back into place. And I found these wood strips that I'm going to use to make cabinets out of it, but I just have to drill holes in the ends first. And then I'll attach two slats to the structure. And I'll use those to set plants on. I'm going to put a shelf on either side of the top. And there you see them all installed. And all it really needs now is a coating of clear varnish on the bottom and the back. Really warms it up. And as you can see there's the finished curio cabinet with the special knobs that we put on there. And it also has a working light, so we installed a new light bulb, and the wheels that we installed too.